And in 3, 2, 1. Yo, 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 what it is, what it do, YouTube? So, we about to check out this Migos featuring Drake, Having Your Way. I'm assuming this gonna be the best song on the project because it got Drake on there, right? If not, leave it in the comment section. Let me know which one is the best song, bro, because, you know, we just gonna get right into the track. I ain't gonna say too much. Like, comment, subscribe. Also, if you're new around here, I just ask that you share this video with one other person. Straight like that.
Load up the Drake. Fuck it, I'm making them pay. It's high and niggas won't take it. Hey, I'm having my way. Set out here having his way. Quay out here having his way.
Hey, was Soulja Boy the first person that we ever heard say Draco, like using the, you feel me, the Draco, you feel me? I think Soulja was the one that made it popular, bro. Now he got Drake saying loading the Drake.
And like the third me go out, take, bitch, what? Load up the Drake, what else are they gonna play? It's high and niggas won't take it, ayy. I'm having my way, set out here having his way. Quay out here having his way. And like the third me go out, take, what? Hey, yeah. Now that I'm thinking it through, I just ain't fell in love cause I'm way too awake. And she tried fucking a rapper to break up my heart, but my heart doesn't break.
Okay, lukewarm right now, Drake. Lukewarm, not bad though.
Soon as I link with these niggas, they feelings are written all over they face. What? Okay, great. I'm in the back room of Wally's. I spent 30,000 on somebody's grapes. We done did so many pull-ups on niggas, no wonder we getting in shape. Too busy back in my. Okay, great. I'm in the back room of Wally's. I spent 30,000 on somebody's grapes. We done did so many pull-ups on niggas, no wonder we getting in shape. Too busy backing my words up with actions to ever go front of your face. What? Hey, shit done changed. Billionaires talk to me different when they see my paste from Lucian Grange. Told myself that I would get through this verse and I'm not gonna mention the plane.
Yeah. Lukewarm right now, Drake. Lukewarm. You feel me?
Hey, shit done changed. Billionaires talk to me different when they see my paste from Lucian Grange. Told myself that I would get through this verse and I'm not gonna mention the plane. But look at the plane. The fuck are we saying?
Okay, yeah. There we go. Turn up.
What? Fuck are we saying?
Fuck is we saying?
Big 81, but I don't own a Harley. I ride a Mercedes with Shane. Hey, it's me and Lil Harley. We wrecking this shit, then we bout to go link with the gang.
There we go.
Ay, and unlike the clock on the wall of your mama house, I do not have time to hang.
Hey.
Please don't reach out. Hey, Mercedes with Shane. Hey, it's me and Lil Harley. We wrecking this shit, then we bout to go link with the gang. Hey, and unlike the clock on the wall of your mama house, I do not have time to hang.
You feel me? I like what Drake did, bro. He kind of took the Migos like style flow and then incorporated it into his verse. So he just saying a lot of little random shit too that rhyme too. But he doing it good, folks. I think it's decent.
To go link with the gang. Hey, and unlike the clock on the wall of your mama house, I do not have time to hang.
Like that's some shit that take off Offset or Quavo would say.
Please don't reach out to me, think watching too much of Stefan and got to me versus two E's. I'm serving them up by the threes. Harley, I ride a Mercedes with Shane. Hey, it's me and Lil Harley, we wrecking this shit, then we bout to go link with the gang. Hey, and unlike the clock on the wall of your mama house, I do not have time to hang. Please don't reach out to me, think watching too much of Stefan and got to me versus two E's. I'm serving them up by the threes. I'm playing pool and the pool just connects to the beach. I've been too solid.
When you listen to Drake, you know, if you ever did any type of music, bro, I'm talking like, if you know scales and tone and being on key, Drake, when he rap, I think we appreciate his voice so much because he always staying on key. You feel me? Instead of being like a rapper, being a beat on the track, like trying to imitate the beat, he becomes like an instrument on the track while rapping. It's dope. It's dope. A lot of people been doing that recently, bro. I feel like that's the next evolution. You had just singing, you had just rapping. Now do everything. And then once you can do everything individually, add it all together. Rap, sing, be melodic all in one, bro. You know, that's what we see, that's what we hear in the day, bro.
I like to ever have stripes on my sneaks, you get what I mean. Thanks. Back in the day, my dogs was putting their balls in the pockets of all of the fiends. And what? That was back in the day. Now we involved in legitimate business, baby. We came a long way.
Sometimes I hop on the road by myself and I listen to shit that you say. All of y'all having more followers and dollars, and that's why I cannot breathe. And I listen to shit in my business, baby, we came a long way. Sometimes I hop on the road by myself and I listen to shit that you say. All of y'all having more followers and dollars, and that's why I cannot relate. Nope. What? Load up the Drake. What else are they gonna play? It's however niggas won't take it. Ayy, I'm having my way. Set out here having his way. Quay out here having his way. And like the third Migo, I take.
Take.
Hey. Load up the Drake. Making them fuck niggas pay.
Yeah.
Straight at the trap to the play. Who said they ain't having their way?
Who?
Might have a little more on they play.
Eat it up.
We having our way in three ways.
Whoop.
Over your scope on the tray. We having our way.
Hey, let me know, bro. Do y'all want me to start really? Because when I listen to Migos, bro, I be listening what they say. I be hearing the rhyme scheme, but I'm more be trying to listen to the how they flow on the track. I'm gonna listen to more what they say and see if they actually spitting or is everything just random, bro. Let me know in the comment section what you think, bro. Like, do you listen to Migos? Like the words that they say, the verse, and you know, like when Drake do a 16 verse, everything ties in with everything. I gotta listen to more what the Migos say to see if everything ties in with everything, and is it a complete verse, or is it just, it's a verse where we just riding a beat and we just saying, you know, random shit, you feel me? Not random shit, but random shit, you feel me?
Having that shit, having my way in the city. Get put out your bridges, you talking to tripping. Go put on my cleats so I'm walking, they slipping.
Walk.
Having my way, now this shit like a business. Load up the bass, now I feel like I ripped it. Hey. She had it her way, now she out of a Bentley.
Yeah. Hey, free. Like, hey, Quavo, man, one time. Hey, can we give Quavo a round of applause one time, bro? Hey, Quavo. Let me tell you, bro. You handled that the perfect way, bro. Especially the motherfuckers like, you know, you handle it how we would handle it, bro. You feel me? Don't even say too much. You feel me? And look, bro, ain't nothing wrong with spoiling your shorty, bro. If that's your shorty, bro, get her everything she want, bro. Because if that's your shorty, that's what she deserve. If you saying that that's your shorty and you feel me? You the masculine one out of the two, bro. Give her everything she wants. And you feel me? She's only going to help multiply that. But you feel me? When she shows her allegiance to you is not as strong as you thought it was, or her loyalty to you is not as strong as you feel me? Just leave the situation, bro. And then, you feel me? Quavo a dog, bro. He took the car back, though. You feel me? If the car's still in my name, I'm taking it back, too. If I put the car in your name, you could have it, bro. But if you know if I bought this car and I'm just letting you drive it and then you gonna do some fuck shit, folks, then, hey, folks, come on, bring me my shit back, bro. Matter of fact, keep it right there, folks. They gonna come pick it up. You feel me?
We having our way in three ways.
Whoop.
Over your scope on the tray. We having our way.
Okay.
Having that shit.
Having my way in the city. Get put out your bridges, you talking to tripping. Go put on my cleats so I'm walking, they slipping.
Whoa.
Having my way, now this shit like a
you
business.
Slide,
load up the bass, now I feel like I ripped it.
Hey.
She had it her way, now she out of a Bentley. Get out.
All set. Fuck how you take it. We straight from the bank. And I caught me some cases and beat it in racing. Seen they was hating. No communication. No invitation. Cut off circulation.
No.
Blue or the rebel. Got it. This the matrix. Crosses all over my body. Watch for Satan. I'm
hitting cut. Go crazy. He just
left. The base. Now I feel like I ripped it. She had it her way. Now she out of a Bentley. Get out.
All set, fuck how you take it. We straight from the bank, and I caught me some cases and beat it in racing. Seen they was hating, no communication, no invitation, cut off circulation. Blue or the rebel, got it, this the matrix. Crosses all on my body, watch for Satan. I'm having gallery laughing, no talking, we smashing.
Smash.
This one the classic, ain't
you feel me? Like, I ain't here, I'm hearing what he's saying, I'm catching the rhyme, but I'm really catching how he just flowing on that motherfucker, you feel me? Offset, good shit. Offset, so far, Offset got the best verse. Drake, your verse was cool, but this type of track with these other type of artists on this track, you want to ride the beat like Offset riding the beat. So I got to get this to Offset. But all respect to Drake, bro.
Education.
Get out.
Listen.
All set. Fuck how you take it. We straight from the bacon. I caught me some cases and beat it in racing. Seen they was hating. No communication. No invitation. Cut off circulation. Blue or the rebel. Got it. This the matrix. Crosses all on my body. Watch for Satan. I'm having gallery laughing. No talking. We smashing. Smash. This one the classic. Ain't none of this average. Sniper. I'm sniping the bitch. I'm assassin. I piped it. Then piped the bitch up for some action. Don't even be bragging. These little nigga maggots. I don't even flesh. That shit be on accident. Fell in my lap. Hit your bitch on an accident. I shoot my shot at some point. That shit accurate.
You feel me? Then I be catching what he be saying, bro. Like, sometimes you do just be hitting shorty on an accident. Or it just be like, hey, hey, bro, it wasn't even my, you feel me? It wasn't even my intention, bro. I promise it wasn't my intention. But understand, G, when the, you feel me?
When the opposite, shit be on the accident, fell in my left, hit your bitch on an accident. I shoot my shot at some point, that shit accurate. Load up the Drake.
What else? Hey, we gotta hit that bit. Okay.
11. No talking, we smashing. Smash. This one the classic, ain't none of this average. Sniper, I'm sniping the bitch, I'm assassin. I piped it, then piped the bitch up for some action. Don't even be bragging, these little nigga maggots. I don't even flesh, that shit be on accident. Fell in my lap, hit your bitch on an accident. I shoot my shot at some point, that shit accurate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Smash. This one the classic, ain't none of this average. Sniper, I'm sniping the bitch, I'm assassin. I piped it, then piped the bitch up for some action. Don't even be bragging, these little nigga maggots. I don't even flesh, that shit be on accident. Fell in my lap, hit your bitch on an accident. I shoot my shot at some point, that shit accurate. Load up the Drake. What else are they gonna play?
Fuck.
It's high and niggas won't take it, ayy. I'm having my way.
Having it.
Said I ain't having his way.
Set.
Quay, I ain't having his way.
Quay.
And like the third Migo, I take.
Yeah.
What? Hey. Yeah.
Take out.
I'm shoving this shit in their face. Then I go put that boy right in his place. They know that I'm having my way.
Why?
I was 17 on the song with Dre. It's like an eviction notice when we dropping.
Get up.
Cause niggas get moved out their space.
Move.
2.5, what's going on 3? But fuck it, cause it's worth the wait.
Fuck.
Not to be ignorant, but I want everything that's on the menu and what's on your plate.
Give me that.
Give me that. Or the listen to take off for the you feel me?
Get up. Cause niggas get moved out their space.
Move.
2.5, what's going on 3? But fuck it, cause it's worth the wait.
Fuck.
Not to be ignorant, but I want everything that's on the menu and what's on your plate.
Give me that.
I talk to God and give me the faith.
God.
I hit the boy if I need me a drink. I got a Richie to sit on my left, but somehow I always be pulling up late. Ain't been on earth ever since I caught that rocket chain and took a trip out of space.
Go.
Ever since birth, my mama told me that they gon' act cool, but they really hate.
Hey.
I don't.
Hey, hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Just with this second song, bro, y'all have exceeded my expectations, bro. I think if the rest of the project like this, you feel me? If you feel me, like Offset, bro, you really exceeded my expectations right here. Take off, you my favorite Migo. You feel me? You know, with the ad-libs, with the flow, with the layback, you feel me? You my favorite Migo. And then Quavo, bro, you just got so much respect from the male community, bro. And you just flexing. And now it's summertime, bro. And these girls on they thot shit. These girls on they, you feel me, hot girl summer shit. It's just like, all right, bet. All right, bet, folks. I'm glad. I want Quavo to come on the track and just be on, you feel me. All right, bet. Y'all want to be on y'all hot girl summer shit. Y'all want to be on y'all thot shit. Go ahead. Y'all could do that shit, folks. But all right, bet. I'm on my shit too then. You feel me? Men, bro, we give access to relationships, bro. I'm just saying, we give access to relationships. And if we both on our shit, bro, it's you know what I'm saying, bro. What I'm trying to say, all in all, bro, is that I fuck with the project. You feel me? And now that I'm listening to the project and I'm hearing how they flowing and I'm seeing the artwork, bro, they one person. You feel me? It's genius. I ain't gonna lie. Good shit. I was not expecting this from this project. I wasn't expecting this, but now I see the direction that y'all going in. I feel the vibe, you feel me? Summertime, dropped it at the right time, right before Drake dropped his shit, but you dropped it with Drake on there. Smart, bro, smart. And then the artwork fire, good shit. Hey, hold on, play my shit.
Church,
amen.
When they see clarity, diamonds and stones in my Jesus face. Ain't gotta run, cause it's not a race.
Load up the Drake.
Oh, we y'all heard the.
I got that rocket chain and took a trip out of space.
Go.
Ever since birth, my mama told me that they gon' act cool, but they really hate.
Hey.
I know my worth, so you ain't getting no verse if you talking about a little
K. Nah.
Make them say church.
Amen.
When they see clarity, diamonds and stones in my Jesus face. Ain't gotta run, cause it's not a race. Go.
Load up the Drake.
What else are they gonna play?
Fuck.
It's high and niggas won't take it, ayy. I'm having my way.
Having it.
Set out here having his way.
Set.
Quay out here having his way.
Quay.
And like the third Migo, I take.
Take off.
Hey, they snap. They snap. Probably my favorite track so far. This only the second track I done listened to. We gonna check out, which one we doing next? Oh, we doing Migos featuring Cardi B Type Shit next. Make sure y'all go click on that video. Like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. But yeah, Migos, y'all did y'all thing. Drake, you snap too. I think Offset did his thing. I don't know, bro. I'm gonna have to listen to the track again. But as of right now, before I fuck with Offset. That's gonna be all. Peace.